It's a scary day for students on the Jamestown and High Point campuses of Guilford Technical Community College after several threats caused evacuations. We're told the first threat came in just after 7:30 this morning to the Jamestown switchboard. There were three more calls, including one for the High Point campus. Classes were canceled for the day and students were asked to leave. Officials say it was an orderly evacuation, but students disagree, some saying it took over an hour for them to get off campus.
I don't think they had planned for this sort of thing at all. And there were still there was still a ton of cars behind us, so I don't know what would have happened if something had actually happened. So.
Evening classes did resume tonight. School officials say law enforcement found the campus safe to return.